Jan, what are we doing right now?
So we are crossing the border illegally.
Jan, what are we doing right now?
So we are crossing the border illegally.
Guys, it's super crazy. We're crossing the border illegally now. It's the first day of 2020. We went onto the bus from Johannesburg to Eswatini. The German foreign ministry said you can get a test on the border, but apparently you can't. So it's wrong. But I guess they just don't want to write that you need to go through the bush. Yeah, well, here we are. People said we don't really trust the bush or something, but I guess we just have to do it somehow.
This is the riskiest shit I've ever done.
This is, I guess, the border, you could say.
Stacheldraht.
Be careful. Can you take the food back? Anyway, we just had shots and then everybody just hurried up like so crazy. But now we're in the country.
First day of the year. We're already in a life-threatening situation.
So, like this, we just crossed the border, I think. Border. Into Eswatini. We're now illegal immigrants. Thank you so much. They just said welcome to Swaziland. We're in Swaziland. Also because we have a problem, because we really don't know how to leave Eswatini, even if we make it in. They said they shoot people on the Mozambique side. They literally said the Portuguese people they shoot. So difficult situation, but definitely an adventure to start off 2021. So we're now hiding behind this gas station, because obviously we don't want the officers to see us, because otherwise we might get arrested.
Not safe, and because they rob you, they take your cell phones, they open your bags. And there was this lady who was telling me here that they actually robbed them. Like, they were a group of ladies, hawkers, I'll call them hawkers, who go to Joburg to buy stuff. And they took, like,
how much did they take?
50 something thousand from all of them, and their cell phones and everything. But what else can you do? I mean, you can't get, we all don't have those little things. I mean, like, to cross, to go and cross. How many people were crossing with the informal? We were probably 20, so everybody is using that one, because it's a quick thing, you know. You think of the 800 rand and you're like, it's a 5 minute thing. Yes, it is a 5 minute thing, maybe 5-10 minutes, but it is very dangerous. If you're lucky, you're lucky.
Today we were lucky.
Yeah, today you were lucky. Don't do it again.
Yeah.
You were lucky because you got the right people.
Yeah.
I would advise that, like, the two of you, even if it could be me, and the two of you guys, it's not safe because I'm a woman.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're men, but so if they see white people, obviously they see we have one, you know.
Yeah,
people are rich, they're gonna get a lot of. I can see you carry nice gadgets already. So, I mean, obviously, I know you can carry cash, you're smart guys, we use cards now, but the gadgets they will take.
Mm-hmm. So, like phones and stuff.
And anything that is that they can get hold of, and they can actually hold and get money.
We're now in the capital city of Mbabane. We made it. It's really rainy, so I can't really film a lot.
Yeah.
But we found a lovely guy.
Where
we come from? Germany. We found this guy who helps us a lot to find our accommodation. So that's super sweet. Guys, I can't believe we actually did it. We made it to Eswatini. We're in Mbabane. We're in our hotel now. And we're just checking the regulations because we have a huge problem. You know how I earlier in the vlog said it's good that they didn't use a stamp on my page because I'm running out of pages in my passport? Well, this actually happens to be a problem because we don't have an immigration stamp, which means for leaving Eswatini, we can't go to the actual border. We have to use the bush as well. And Jan just found an article dealing with exactly this topic. Jan, what is the fine, or what do you get if you immigrate illegally into Eswatini?
Sri Lanka, Sudan, Swaziland. Fine.
How much?
It's not there.
Oh.
Or custodial sentence not exceeding 6 months.
So basically prison for up to 6 months.
Yeah. Ah, or both.
Or both.